cable television's hottest show. Monday Night Raw is live in the Inner Harbor in historic Baltimore, Maryland. Michael Cole and Jerry the King Lawler at ringside. And King tonight, they finally get it on.
Oh, you're right. That Viper, Randy Orton, and the high-flying, electrifying Kofi Kingston. I mean, this rivalry has become white hot as of late. Tonight, it explodes as Orton and Kingston go one-on-one right here on Raw.
And ladies and gentlemen, look who's in charge tonight of Monday Night Raw. Actor Vern Troyer, hitting me from Austin Powers fame, is our special guest host live tonight. A Shagadelic Monday Night Raw is on the way.
WWE Tag Team Champions, Chris Jericho and The Big Show.
Well, ladies and gentlemen, in 2 weeks at the revolutionary TLC pay-per-view in San Antonio, these two men will defend their unified tag team titles in the unpredictable, the high risk, the vicious, the career-threatening tables, ladders, and chairs match.
You're right about that. Table match, air match, title's going to be hanging above the ring. I'm going to tell you something. This is going to be, this has the making, Michael, of being one of the greatest matches ever in the history of WWE with these superstars in it.
All four men will be in the ring at the same time. Those titles will be hanging high above the ring. You got to climb the ladder to retrieve those titles to win the gold. Can you imagine the velocity in which the Big Show is going to be able to swing a ladder or a steel chair at D-Generation X?
Man, who on earth would be able to put the Big Show through a table?
Imagine Shawn Michaels coming off the top of a ladder with that patented elbow.
Or Big Show trying to climb the ladder to retrieve a title.
After a short period of deliberation, the Big Show and I decided that we needed to clear up some misconceptions this evening. We needed to wake you all up out of your ignorant bliss that you're residing in. And clear up the fallacy that you all believe that DX is the greatest tag team of all time. They most certainly are not. And yet, you applaud them for their childish antics instead of treating them with opprobrium. Well, Big Show and I are here to clear up some rumors. We're here to deal with the facts and expose DX right now. Fact number one, the Big Show and Chris Jericho have been tag team champions for over 4 months. We have embarrassed and beaten every team that has been put in our way, from Legacy to Crime Time to MVP and Mark Henry, Rey Mysterio and Batista, even the immortal Brothers of Destruction, Kane and The Undertaker, couldn't take us down. We won these titles in the very first night of our existence, while DX, your heroes, have been together since 1997 and have never been tag team champions ever. That's a fact.
Fact number two, DX are frauds. I mean, sure, they're popular. I mean, they have their books, their hats, their shirts, their glow sticks. But when it comes to historic wins and sheer in-ring dominance, they can't compare to this team. And that's why when we get our hands on DX at TLC and we destroy them beyond the point of recognition, their merchandise, like DX, would become useless, outdated garbage. Fact number three. There are over 42 championships between Chris Jericho and I. Chris Jericho is the first undisputed champion. I am the only man in history to have ever held the WCW, the WWE, and the ECW heavyweight championship titles.
Do you understand what this giant man is saying to you? Let me say it more clearly. We can't be beat. Nobody can match the combined strength, agility, ability, intelligence, courageousness that the Big Show and Chris Jericho have. You could be at a huge disadvantage before you even face us in a normal match. Imagine how those odds multiply infinitesimally when tables, ladders, and chairs are involved.
You see, this fist is a lethal weapon. This fist has knocked out the biggest stars in this industry. And yes, you sycophants, this fist has knocked out Triple H, and it has knocked out Shawn Michaels. Now you imagine this fist wrapped around a steel chair, and I am swinging this chair with all my power at your head. You know, that's the last thing you're going to see before you slip off into unconsciousness and a deep coma.
And finally, fact number four, DX has never been in a TLC match, ever. Sure, they understand what it feels like to be smashed with a chair, or to be slammed through a table, to be battered by a ladder over and over again, but all three at once, plus used and manipulated by the Big Show, they don't know what they're getting themselves into. They have never been the Unified Tag Team Champions, and they will never be.
Thank God! I can tell you this, ladies and gentlemen, throw the record books out. DX never backs down from any challenges. They never have in their legendary careers. This is their type of match, the type of moment that Triple H and Shawn Michaels